strap.
Yeah, you know it.
Let's go do this shit, man. I got it all planned out.
Yeah, shoot any motherfucker that move.
This is a stick up. Everybody get face down. Brand gag their mouth so they can't make a sound. Time up for the fact that I'm kicking ass. I got my hand on my gas and I'm tempted to blast. My name is EAZY, but I go the hard way out. This ain't personal, but now I'm about to commit a crime and go through it. You know what? No need for shaking, because I'm used to it. Check out the security guard with a slap of my hand. Yeah, he's wearing a badge, but he's an old ass man. Pop his ass in the head and take his gun. So me and the punk could go one on one. Cover the lens on the TV screen. You know, so me and my gang just can't be seen. Lock the doors and throw away the key. Close the blinds so no motherfuckers can see. And smile, you know, cause I'm control of the shit. And no sucker ass niggas gonna stop the hit. That means I'm ready to work and rush the food to the dirt. So
nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
Alright, anybody move, I'll blow your fucking head off.
Alright, empty your pockets, but do it slow. Take everything you got and lay it on the fucking floor. Don't make me have to set an example today and blow one of you crazy motherfuckers away. I'm in a bank, and it's a little bit funny. Taking all you stupid motherfuckers' money. Peeping out a bitch, cause my dick's on hard. Laughing at the dumbass security guard who's tied up for the moment, not saying a word. I should have knew it before, the motherfucker's a nerd. But back to the bitch that I'm peeping. And then I tied the hoe so I could start creeping. Took her to the back room about to jack. Cold trailed the bitch with a gun in the back. I said, and I'm butting your bra. There was the biggest titties that a nigga ever saw. I said, damn. Then the air got thinner. Only thought my mind was going up in her. The suspense was making me sick. She took her panties down and the bitch had a dick. I said, damn, dropped the gap in my hand.
What I thought was a bitch was nothing but a man.
Put the gap to his legs, all the way up his skirt. Because this is one faggot that I had to hurt. So
nobody
so,
move, so. Nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
I said get down, I want you all face down on the floor. Anybody moves and I shoot.
Stacking up the money and it's more to collect. Cause I don't give a fuck, I take traveler's checks. Yo, Ren, peep out the window and tell me what you see.
Three motherfucking police staring at me. What to do now?
Hurry up and get armed, alright, tell me. Who is the motherfucking alarm? I'ma give you a chance and count to three. Or else five of y'all bitches are coming with me.
Alright, alright, come on out, niggas. We're coming in. This is the only chance to turn yourself in.
Fuck you, we got hostages and plenty of loot. And don't give a damn and not afraid to shoot. We're sending out the hostages all except five. And if you don't meet our demands, they won't say I'm lying. We want a copter so we can get away clean and take some pussy along, if you know what I mean. One hostage got brave and got off the floor, but I smoked his ass before he got to the door.
You a stupid motherfucker trying to run. Now you're dead as fuck trying to raise a gun.
Alright, this is the last chance to get off your ass, or else the tear gas is about to blast.
I ran through the back and ran followed behind to a hell of a spot that was hard to find. The bank was fucked up, the shit was smoking. Running and choking, getting away, but I was suddenly stopped at point blank range by a motherfucking cop. And I hope they don't think that a lesson was taught, cause a nigga like the E was finally caught. My gat wouldn't fire, the shit wouldn't work. So, yo, y'all know what time it is.
Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
Well, I'm giving you seconds to let us through the gate, or I'm gonna shoot two of your guards.